Welcome to 5 minute solution channel. In this video I am going to show you guys how you can add GIF backgrounds in Zoom. So I'm going to explain. For that I'm going to first show you guys that I have a GIF image. So in Zoom, if you like try to use GIF image as your like video background, it won't work directly. So all you have to do is first open your web browser, and like you have to go to this site, which is ezgif.com/gif/gif-2-mp4. Enter. You have to like then press enter, or you can simply go to this site and click on gif.mp4 from this menu. So once you are there, you have to like add your GIF, as I already have added it, and like I have converted it to mp4. So for using a GIF image in Zoom, you have to convert it to mp4 file. So as you can see, like I have converted it from this site and downloaded it in my desktop. So I'm reloading the page to show you guys again how to convert the convert procedure. Okay, so you have to maybe first remove this thing. So when you like come into this site, it will show you upload image from your computer. You can like select the image, or you can like paste an URL and click on upload, and it will reload the page. Once you have to like click on convert to mp4, and it will show you in the output mp4 video. So you have to like click on here in this 3 dot and click on download. So I have already downloaded it. So this is a mp4 file. So in Zoom, you have to be in a meeting and click on settings, and in here under background you will find choose background, and you have to click on this plus sign and go to that location where the video is, and here you have to click on custom files and make it all files, and select the video and click on open. So it won't work for me, because it says unable to start video at this time, please resolve the error and restart video. It says because I don't have a webcam and I am not using any webcam for my video, that's why it will not be able to add the background as my video background. But I suppose you will have a smartphone or a device with a webcam, for example laptop, or you will have a Logitech or any other brand webcam. In that case, when you like add the mp4 file, it will be shown as your background. Try that and let me know in the comment section if it has worked for you or not. So that's how you can like basically add GIF image as your background in Zoom. So if you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.